Hey guys, I'm back, and today is just a Minecraft video. It's how you download EasyVid, and I'm gonna put this in my tutorials, and you're probably looking at there now. But I couldn't find the download button for free because I heard it was a free thing, and I noticed that you have to pay $10 now to donate it to it. So what I did was I first clicked on the Google Chrome, because it's awesome. If you don't have it, I recommend you should get it. Because if you use Firefox, I'm just ashamed of you. I'm sorry for the lag, guys. Just go to www.esvid.com. I think it's best better to press more info first. I don't know if this triggers it, but I just think it's good. Kind of go down. You should probably read this stuff and then go back. Now what you have to do is scroll to the very bottom. You guys might be like, oh, there's the download V thing. That's why is it there? Well, right click and you'll go to these things. You click on view page source. Go down and you'll find it right here. After that happens, you'll be taken to this, and then you start to download it. Yeah, guys, it's that simple. Hey guys, thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.